For years, we've been hearing from our customers about the struggle for off-grid water pressure. Most of the time, they're using diaphragm pumps with brush motors that fail and diaphragms that wear out pretty quickly, anywhere from a month up to 6 months. This is Mike with RPS Solar Pumps, and today I want to introduce our solution for off-grid water pressure, that is the tankless pressure pump system. This kit eliminates the need for a pressure tank. It eliminates the need for a pressure switch. It has all the features built in to our pump and controller. It features a brushless permanent magnet motor, it has a built-in pressure transducer, and a built-in VFD in order to adjust the frequency of the motor, that's the speed at which it's spinning, in order to match the exact pressure requested. Changing the pressure on this system is easy as pushing the up and down arrows in order to dial in the exact pressure you need, anywhere from 10 psi up to 40 psi. It will also produce up to around 20 gallons per minute. This is perfect for an off-grid household or your irrigation needs. No longer are you limited to 3 gallons a minute with an old booster pump. With this system, you can have 40 PSI at around 20 gallons per minute in order to provide water for your entire household. Let me give you a quick rundown of the items that come with the kit. First of all, you can see in the background, we have our solar panels. Comes with anywhere from 2 solar panels, which is 200 watts, up to around 1200 watts of power for those larger off-grid houses. It also has our tankless pressure pump here. This is a centrifugal motor, stainless steel housing with a built-in drive. We also have the brain of the system, which is our controller. This features solar input in order to charge your batteries, battery input in order to operate the system, and then it also powers the pump. It's a very plug-and-play system. You simply hook up your batteries, plug in your solar panels, plug in your pump, and everything's ready to go. A little bit more about the tankless pressure pump itself. This features a stainless steel centrifugal pump end along with a permanent magnet motor. Permanent magnet motors are the most efficient motors and are going to give you the most gallons pumped per your battery power consumed. It features a controller which reads the built-in pressure transducer in order to speed up and slow down the motor in order to match your exact water demands. It also has a built-in check valve. No need for external check valves. There's no need for external pressure switches. There's not even a need for an external bladder tank in order to maintain your pressure. We have various size systems depending on your water needs, anywhere from 2 solar panels, which is 200 watts, up to around 1200 watts. You'll need to add 2 deep cycle batteries for a 24 volt system. Right now we're using 2 100 amp hour marine type batteries, and that gives us around 1 hour to 2 hours of run time per day for about 1,000 to 1,500 gallons. If you need more water than that, it's very simple. It's all the same pump and controller. You can simply add more panels and batteries in order to match your exact water needs. Let's show you a quick operation. So I have the controller turned on. The pump is plugged in. Back behind, we have our 2 deep cycle 12 volt batteries. And right now we're running right around 40 PSI. It has a built-in check valve, so we don't have to worry about check valves. All we do is turn on our water. See, pressure drops a little bit and the pump kicks on and gets right back up to speed. We're producing 40 PSI at around 10 or 11 gallons per minute. So now you're outside watering your lawn, and inside somebody wants to start doing dishes, and so they turn on and start using a little bit of water. As we can see, the pump speeds up, pressure stays the same, and now we're doing around 16 gallons a minute. Same if somebody at the same time wants to go outside and take a shower. We have 3 high flow demands running at the same time, run 40 PSI, we're drawing about 18 gallons per minute. There's no other off-grid pump that can do this on the market. The tankless pressure pump is the all-in-one system in order to get your household or your off-grid water irrigation needs. We're pumping plenty of water for any house you need. If you want to do drip irrigation and water plants, that's no problem. If you need to water a big garden, you can do that too. There's no other booster pumper on the market that is able to produce this amount of water off-grid like we're seeing here. This system is years in the making, and we developed it due to incredible demand from all of our customers. Right now, systems are going all over the United States to all of our customers who need to pump pressurized water for their household or irrigation needs. If you need a system like this, visit us at rpssolarpumps.com or give us a call today.